take them on and beat them.
Mbe Niang. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.